This test determines the ductility of vitamin sample. Ductility is the property of vitamin that permits it to undergo great deformation or elongation. Ductility is defined as the distance in centimeter to which a standard sample of the material will be elongated without breaking. In the flexible pavement construction where bitumen binders are used, it is of significant importance that the binders form ductile thin films around the aggregates. This serves as a satisfactory binder in improving the physical interlocking of the aggregates. Test procedure. The bitumen sample is melted to a temperature of 75 to 100 degrees Celsius above the approximate softening point until it is fluid. It is strained through 90 micron sieve, poured in the mold assembly and placed on a brass plate. The pointer is set to zero. The machine is started and the two clips are pulled apart horizontally at a uniform speed of 50 plus minus 2.5 mm per minute. The distance stretched by the moving end of the specimen up to the point of breaking of thread measured in centimeters is recorded as ductility value. This brings us to the end of the step-by-step process of conducting the ductility test on the bitumen sample.